Now, let's talk about calories, guys. You probably heard the word calorie, but you might not really understand what it means. So, what is a calorie? And do you really need calories to stay healthy, to manage your weight, or for any other reason? You see animals in nature, and they don't really know how to count. They eat food, and they seem to be doing pretty well. They are not getting obese or overweight. They do not suffer from a lot of diseases that we as society suffer. So do we need calories? What calories are? Calories, guys, are basically the amount of energy that different foods have. Let's take an apple or a banana or a piece of bread that we shouldn't be eating in the first place, or maybe a piece of cheese. All of these foods have different amounts of calories. Do you really need to know those numbers, how much calories or how much energy each of the food have? Do you really need that? Unless you're trying to lose weight or to gain weight, and you actually need to know how much energy you are consuming from different foods to track and to manage your weight, unless you're doing this at the moment, you don't really need calories at all. If you just focus on eating healthy, whole foods that we talked about today, then you're gonna be totally fine. Again, calories is just a convenient but not precise way for you to measure amount of energy among a lot of different food groups in order to, again, it's important to know how much energy or how many calories foods have if you're trying to change your weight, if you're trying to lose weight, as a lot of people do these days, or if you're trying to put on muscles, maybe you need to know how much energy your food have in order to effectively manage your weight loss or weight gain journey. And how would I recommend you to count calories in your foods, simply without thinking too much or without looking up too much stuff? Well, first of all, if you're curious about how many calories certain foods have, you can just Google it. Google, for example, apple nutrition, and it will show you how many calories a medium apple would have, or maybe 100 grams of apple, or maybe a couple of ounces of apple. Google will tell you that.